Hello guys, in this tutorial, I want to show you how to become a master in dancing, how to create a like this background image, and then you are going to design your websites, how to do that. Guys, I'm going to show you the description, and then you are going to create a graphic like this one. And then also, you are going to create it like this one, guys. You are going to create it in Microsoft. You are going to create it exactly like this background. And then we'll come back to go to use this one, and we are going to use in our dashboard in that sign, in that. So let's go to in our Power BI. We're going to use this one. So I created so many here, guys. One, E. Also, you are going to create it. I wanted this one, background. Let's go to use it. Right, this is now in the Power BI. Welcome back, guys, in our Power BI tutorials. Today, guys, we are going to use how to change background color or how to make the best background color. Then we are going to design our websites. So, guys, it's in here, and we are going to use And guys, before this one, just one second. I want to show you. You are going to this one, guys, our API. But and then let's go to find out that you one again where I want to show you guys. Again, why did where is a pair of EPI? Oh, the guys, the return card. I'm looking for card. New card. Maybe it is the new yeah. This one, guys. Okay. Now I want to show you how to. This is the guys, our current casuals. But from our table. And this one, guys, from total casuals. I want to show you how it's look. Now we are going to get number of casuals. Look, guys, this is the total of casuals. And then, but this one, it come from our tables because what we created. So now we are going to use in our table. So we don't want total, right? Total in the future in our dashboard, we are going to use it. But now I just want to show you, you understand that there's a difference because we are using our guys, current year casuals. That is the total number of casuals, right? Now, guys, you got it. Let's go to continue. So we don't need to run anymore. You are going to use this one, which let's get rid out from this one. Now go to change our backgrounds. Okay, guys, come to here, and then you come to the Canva. Yeah, guys, so go to change and everything be vertical aligned. So I want to be middle. See, guys, now look here, how does everything change? The very important guy, how to change when you want to control your dashboard, because now you are going to create a learning project, like a big project, professional project. You are not just, you know, learning our basics. Also, guys, it's good for basic, also those who are professional. And also, I want to share you extra ideas so you are going to learn from me. And also, I'm happy, guys, to share with you this idea. You see how it's going, how it's going, right? This is a really professional project, guys. And now, let's come to here. Now, the middle, right? Let's go. Guys, come to here. So you can change any color that you want, guys, right? Any color that you want. Also, you, if you wanna see, there's so many colors in background. But now we are going to, guys, use our own background, right? Come to here. So guys, here I have a background. So guys, now why it's not showing our background? Because there's something called transparency. If transparency is 100%, guys, it will not show anything. So we are going to, guys, use 0. Guys, look. Now, how it's changed. So this is exactly what I want. This way, guys, you are going to control your dashboard. How it's look, guys. Look perfect, right? Now, let's go to make this one very small. Very small, guys. Like this. Now it's look perfect, right? We go back. We could go back here to change a little bit something here. I want to just show you. Yeah, okay. Or card. Okay, card is default. It click. Ah, guys, okay. So categories level. So you see, guys, this one I was looking for. Categories level, guys. Yes. Because you see, guys, here the categories level is already gone. Look, this one. We know, you see here, is a current year of casuals, right? I don't want it to like this, right? I want it to disappear. We know 100% is the casual years, right? I just want to be like this because we are going to give here title. So because of that, we are going to, we don't want to this one be our title, but we want to this one, right? And then we are going to create our own title. You see guys here, and then come to general here. It's So you see, guys, when you're turning on, so now we are going to give our own titles. Okay. Current year, right? So current year, we use current year. Like this, variant. Then this 114 is okay. Guys, phone size. I want it to go UI blow. Great. And then the color, guys, if you want it. So whatever you want, you are going to guys to change. So let's see why it is supposed to be using the white one. Let's go to yours. Wait one too much. Let's go to use. Okay, like it, and then I want it be the middle. You see, guys, the center. Okay, subtitle this one. Okay, this one is space. If you guys divided this thing, if you want, you can go and use, but I don't want it now. And then, guys, here, let's go down. I want to show you again something else. Come to effect here. See, guys, now look how it's changed. But yeah, background colors become the blue. So now here, let's go to on top here. Let's to change this one to white. Exactly. So now, guys, look perfect, right? Text color is look perfect, right? So this is the guys today our tutorials, and then I'm looking forward to showing you step by step the guys how to design, how to build your best dashboard in Power BI. So see you in my next tutorial. Bye for now.